Welcome back to part two. I'm gonna save game while I'm at it. Right. Well, guess everything went to hell in a handbasket.
Why didn't they listen? We tried to warn them.
I never thought I'd see a resonance cascade, let alone create one.
Gordon, you're alive. Thank God for that hazard suit. I'm afraid to move him and all our phones are out. Please, get to the surface as soon as you can and let someone know we're stranded down here. You'll need me to activate the retinal scanners. I'm sure the rest of the science team will gladly help you.
Fine. You won't even know I'm here.
Sweet. Crowbar, best weapon.
Thank you.
Sneaky game. Darn it. Crap. Whoops. Okay, I wish I knew that. Just open our room around and find something useful. Thank you. Totally get stuck on a chair. Guess that's supposed to be the cutscene where you figure out what happens. Okay. There we go. This AI. Well, at least I have ammo.
I refuse to go another step.
There's a lot of fun waiting in this game, but at least I can heal myself, cause I almost killed myself like an idiot. Huh, I shot it into the box. Go figure. That will kill me. Guess I'll leave this at part 2. Back shortly with part 3. After we save. Later.